are learning U.S. federal marshals have been directed to seize the assets of Miami Commissioner Joe Carollo. Back in November, a federal court ordered the city of Miami to garnish the commissioner's wages. He was found liable in June in a federal civil suit brought on by two businessmen who accused him of trying to destroy their businesses as a political retaliation.